Hi, this is Kenisha and you're watching noticeboard.com. Hi all, hope you all safe at home. Today I'm going to show you my pet bunnies. On 23rd April, our pet rabbit Minnie, Sparkle and Sugar gave birth to 14 bunnies. Minnie gave birth to 6 bunnies and this is her third litter. Sugar and Sparkle gave birth to 4 bunnies each and this is their first litter. We have 14 bunnies and they are 15 days old. And on 3rd May, Salt gave birth to 5 bunnies but we lost 1 bunny. Now they are 5 days old. We already have 13 adult rabbits. I will show you all my pets in another video. Let me show you our cute little bunnies. These bunnies are only 5 days old and they didn't even get their hair. This one is a very small bunny compared to its siblings, so we named it Peanut. Really very small but cute. Now here come the cuties. These bunnies are 15 days old. Black bunnies, 6 white bunnies, 3 brown bunnies, and 2 bunnies are very unique. Feeding young bunnies is not that easy. Most of the domestic rabbits don't feed the bunnies by themselves. We have to hold the mother rabbit and allow the bunnies to drink milk from the mother. Every 6 hours, we have to feed the bunnies. Finding gender in newborn bunnies is not possible. To know the gender, we have to wait until a kit is 6 to 8 weeks old. Look at them, they are very cute. Watching them playing is always adorable. Okay guys, hope you all enjoyed this video. See you soon. Bye.